This isn't magic, this is just simple chemistry.
I'm using a super absorbent polymer called sodium polyacrylate that can absorb hundreds of times its own weight in water. It was originally developed as a way to increase water retention in soils, but the chemist did too good of a job because it'll hold an insane amount of water without giving it up. It comes in several different forms as well, where some types form a gel with water, and others look like snow when water's added. Pretty cool, right?